Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back to my channel HMNZ channel. Kali ini gue mau salat Jumat. Ini adalah salat Jumat pertama setelah lockdown kemarin yang beberapa tempat ibadah belum bisa dibuka, tapi sekarang karena sudah level 1 jadi udah dibuka. Oke. Okay. Thank you.
Ashhadu anna Muhammadan rasulullah. Ashhadu anna Muhammadan rasulullah.
Alhamdulillah, the New Zealand is free of coronavirus. Coronavirus pandemic is from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and is according to His plan. And we must accept it with a good grace, whatever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has decided for us. If you are content with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's ruling, then Allah reward us further from His limitless blessings. Dear brothers, 3 weeks ago, the world saw an ill treatment of U.S. police officers with their citizen, George Floyd, who died in the custody of 4 police officers. One of the 4 police officers put his knee on the neck of George for more than 8 minutes. Even George was shouting, "I can't breathe," but the police officer did not remove his knee until the George died. The gravity of such crime is equate to killing the whole humanity. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has mentioned in Surah Al-Ma'idah, ayat number 32, meaning of ayat is that if anyone kills a person not in retaliation of a murder or to spread a destruction in the land, except apart from these 2 conditions, it would be like as killing the whole humanity. And if anyone save a life, it would be like he has saved the life of whole humanity. You probably saw how important message Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has sent in the Holy Quran. In the Quran, the Holy Quran, the Iman, Allahumma fi al-mu'minin wal-mu'minat, wal-muslimin wal-muslimat, wal-walidayya wal-ikhtustar. Inna Allahi amur bil adli wal insan wa ita'izul qurba wa yanhanil fahsya wal munkar baghi yuzikum la'allakum tazakkurun. Uzkurullaha ta'ala yazkurukum wa zuhu yastajib lakum wa la zikrillahi ta'ala ala wa ala wa azu wa jal wa tamu akbar wa Allahi ala wa ala.
We live in a country whose government, scientists, including his doctors and his epidemiologists who study the epidemic spread and its hospital, all well organized. The government took quick measures and used unfolding information at the WHO and used it effectively. Importantly, there was ability to raise large funds by New Zealand to distribute to its people who were unemployed.
Kalau Jumat pertama setelah lockdown, lu nggak dapat masker ya? Kaget gue. Karena lu nggak dapat masker pada ya?
Kenapa nggak ada?
Tadi dibagi masker.
Tadi dapat itu.
Iya. Tulis nama.
Bisa bawa deh.
Dibagiin di bawah juga masker sama masker. Iya Harul. Gimana Ro? Ini Pak Ro dari KBRI. Ini dari kedutaan Korea Arik.
Oh, kedutaan semua ya.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back to my channel, HMZ Channel. Kita baru aja sholat Jumat, kelar di Brandon Street. Dan ketemu sama Pak Ro. Assalamualaikum Aki.
Assalamualaikum Aki.
Ketemu sama Aki, Pak Arik Fahri. Assalamualaikum. Gimana nih, gimana sholat Jumat pertama setelah lockdown? Seneng banget gak sih? Seneng banget tau.
Gak bisa diungkapkan dengan kata-kata kalau
gak sih. Bener akhirnya. Tapi tetap ya, kita ada syarat-syaratnya. Disediain masker, pakai hand sanitizer. Sholatnya lumayan deket-deketan.
Ceramahnya
jaga jarak. Tadi cerita tentang corona juga. Terus sekarang mau ngapain nih? Makan siang apa masih puasa Sawal?
Saya mau makan siang balik kerja. Kita mau balik kerja.
Oke, thank you. Saya Hadul dong buat subscriber HMZ Channel.
Subscriber YouTube Hasil
Maksud. Jangan lupa ya. Baru bikin baru.
Ya, ada.
Oke, dah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.